enjoying the activity and tell me where you think it belongs, or do you just want me to walk through it?
You can walk through it.
Okay. So the first one, I'm gonna go ahead and that's number two. So then that one is matching to number 16. That will be over here. And then, so last say for this little one right here. That goes here. So for our final karyotype, it will look like this, where we see a trisomy in 21. And that would be Down syndrome. If you guys want to look at this activity, you can go ahead and go to patient B, and it shows you different types of chromosomal abnormalities.
Have fun. Thank you.